Hi friends, how are you? If you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. My channel name is Real Life Indrajit Pal. Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more update related to the technical video. Today, our discussing topic is nuclear power station. A generating station in which the nuclear energy is converted into electrical energy is known as nuclear power station. Here we use the uranium U-235 and thorium TH-232 are subjected to nuclear fission in a special apparatus known as reactor. What is fission? Fission is the breaking up of nuclei of a heavy atom into nearly parts with release of huge amount of energy. Is known as nuclear fission. Here, by help of the Einstein relation E=mc², the fission is just doing for the nuclear power station. The most important features of the nuclear power station is that the huge amount of electrical energy can be produced from a relatively small amount of nuclear fuel as compared to other conventional type of power station. It has been found that complete fission of 1 kg of uranium can be produced as much energy as can be produced by burning of 4500 tons of high graded coal. So these nuclear power stations have advantages or disadvantages. Now we are discussing about the advantages of this power plant. Fuel required is quite small, required less space, running charges small amount, very economical, large deposit of nuclear fuel all over the world. That's why such plant can ensure the continuous supply of electrical energy for thousands of years. What is the disadvantage related to this plant? The fuel used is expensive and is difficult to recover. Capital cost is very high. Erection and commissioning of the plant requires the greater technical skilled person. The radioactive pollutions. Here related to the radioactive pollution. Maintenance charge of this running power plant is very high. Now we discussed about the symmetric arrangement of the nuclear power plant. You are just seeing the symmetrical diagram for generating the electricity by help of the nuclear power plant. Here the nuclear reactors, heat exchangers, turbine, valves, alternators, exciters, feed water pump, condensers, cooling tower, cooling system, pump, heaters, etc. are also, this plant is connected with the river. The selection of the site for nuclear power station, the following points should be kept in mind to build or for the build of the nuclear power station is the availability of the water, disposal of the waste, distance from the polluted area, and transportation facility should be there. So friend, if you are interested to show my video, technical video, to enhance your technical knowledge or to remind your technical knowledge again and again when you are seeing and watching the technical video, so please subscribe my channel and tell your friend to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching my video. Thank you friend very much.